I've just recorded for 2 hours and none of it saved, so I pretty much know what to do already. But I'm gonna be replaying it again, so you guys can experience it too. I'm gonna also try and get a better ending. Last time I kinda. But they know I'm up here? I didn't think he could see me through these vents. Okay. I'm gonna just grab this ahead of time. So like I said, I pretty much already know what I'm supposed to do. This is this open. Into the vent cycle. Okay, this way. Thank you. with all these lights off. I like being in the dark. One it feels you. Give me this hammer. Oh. Key on him. I think it was a key. Never actually checked to see what it is. I wish this game has a few endings. Ooh, why did you turn the light? You turned on the light. Forearm and why did all the lights just like flicker? We got a whole ass torso. Hold on. To grab this. What part am I missing? Six. One, two, three. Parts moved around. Yep. You're like, go away. I forget about close this spot. Barbed wire pit. Duct tape. Yeah, the duct tape. It falls so slow. Get these people out of here. Move. Oh, he's killed someone.
right here.
I don't think I will be back, actually. Okay, I can get these guys into vents, right? Okay, I can. They're gonna die. I'm gonna try and save them if I can. Duct tape. Leads. Oh, he's falling into them.
Wait here.
It's still in the vent. Guys. You guys sit here. You guys can stay in this vent if you want. Hello. Yes. Come on. Got two of them. Not all of them, though, but save the ones I can. I just don't run very fast. About the people that I brought out.
Go back.
Hey. Yeah, I think the other two are dead. I think we got these guys. You're from. You're the guy from the night shift.
He's gonna kill me.
Do you want to come inside? Do you want to come inside?
I'm sick. Help me.
What's wrong?
Oh. This is what's wrong.